Hey y'all, I found some cool new shortcuts in Windows 11 that I want to share with you. Let's go. When you're in Microsoft Edge, up here, this little thing, that's Collections. I use it to keep track of everything. If I'm writing a paper, I'll put all my sources in a collection, like pages, images, or even highlights of text. And if I need to cite it later, I can export it all straight to Word. Now I use it for inspiration, vacation ideas. It's a lifesaver. I text all day, but when I'm at my laptop keyboard, I slow way down to like a word a minute. So instead, I just talk. Depending on who you ask, there are small but important distinctions between them. I'll walk around the room while I write with my voice, and my thoughts just come out better. Same with my digital pen. I write on my screen just like paper. Things feel more like me this way. Keyboard? Bye. If you don't know, trust me, widgets. I use it to keep track of my day. I've got my calendar and to-dos there. Plus, it's perfect when I just need a quick break. Otherwise, I pull out my phone and time just disappears. Photo memories, sports, gaming, whatever your thing is, you can customize it. My little me space. I love it. So, I have an aesthetic. It's like loud, but subtle? I don't know. But my laptop's gotta match it. Here, right-click, personalize, boom. Now I can really make it fit my vibe, like dark mode everything. Change my colors, backgrounds, explore themes. I'll even download new ones. Anyway, whatever you like, you can customize your laptop to match. Oh, here's a good tip. We all have that one friend who's got like 1,000 windows open, right? Okay, maybe that's me. But now I can hover over that button and ta-da, snap layouts. Just tap one, then tap what I want where, and boom, boom, boom. Then the snap group is together if I need it again. Keeps me in my flow and, you know it, organized. See ya.